guys, good afternoon guys, and welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? Hope you all are doing great. So guys, in today's video I'm going to be telling you guys the four best apps for editing. Yes, the four best apps for editing your videos, the app you can use to edit your videos. After mentioning the four best apps, you can then choose any one you like, you then download it and be using it to edit your videos. Happy New Year guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing fine, hope you guys are doing great, because by God's grace I am fine. Okay guys, my number one app is, in fact I'm going to start from number four to number one. Yes, I think, yeah, that's how I'm going to do it. I'm going to start from number four to number one. Okay guys, the number four is iMovie. Yes, iMovie app. Try and check the iMovie app, check it out, you download it, you can use it to edit your video. I heard it's very easy to use. I'm not using iMovie app to edit, but I heard it's very easy to use. You can check it out and be using it if you like it. My number three is PowerDirector. Yes, PowerDirector. I have heard a lot of about PowerDirector. I have seen so many people using PowerDirector. So guys, try and check out PowerDirector app out. You download it. If that's the best for you, you can be using it to edit your video. Just choose any one you like. You can download. You can as well download the four I'm gonna mention. Then you choose the best for yourself, or you can also be using the both, all the four in editing. Okay guys, my number two is InShot app. Yes guys, InShot app. I have InShot app on my phone, but I'm not using InShot app to edit my videos. So guys, but I know people that are using InShot app to edit their videos. You can try and you should try and download the InShot app. Then you know the one that is best for you to use. You can download any, you can download the four apps as well. You just choose the one you like, then be using it. Okay guys, the number one is KineMaster. Yes guys, KineMaster. I am using KineMaster to edit. KineMaster is my favorite. I don't know about you, but I prefer KineMaster. It's very easy. I love the features. Everything there is understandable. It's not that hard to use. When you start using KineMaster app in the beginning, you will see, you look at it like it's very difficult, but with time you will get used to it. I am using but KineMaster app to edit my videos. Indians call it KineMaster, but we Nigerians we call it KineMaster, but Indians call it KineMaster. Okay guys, I'm using but KineMaster to edit my videos. I don't know for you, KineMaster is very good. Yes, I am used to KineMaster. That's why when I had problem with my KineMaster app, I was like, what am I going to do? That was when I downloaded InShot app, but InShot app I was not used to it. So guys, I am using but KineMaster app to edit all my videos. I'm sure all of you guys, if you're watching, constantly watching my videos, you will see the app I'm using and you see that it's KineMaster because the watermark is still there. Okay guys, I have mentioned the four best app for editing. You can choose any one you like, download the app and start using. I don't have much to say. This video is not going to be long. I'm just here to tell you guys the best app for editing. Okay guys, I'm ending the video right here. Thank you all so much for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my videos, comment and share to your family and friends. I love you all so much. To all my subscribers, thank you so much for subscribing. All my viewers, thank you all so much. Thank you guys so much for watching, for viewing. You guys are the best. Thank you all so much once again. I love you all. See you all in my next video. Bye bye. See you.